Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll talk about ChatGPT with examples. Here are the topics I'll cover. First, we'll take a look at what is ChatGPT. After that, we'll cover how to generate text with ChatGPT. Next, we'll discuss how to code with ChatGPT. And then we'll see how to fix a bug with ChatGPT. Lastly, we'll learn how to generate a LaTeX code. Before starting the video, for more content on ChatGPT, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment. Let's dive in. ChatGPT is an AI chatbot developed by OpenAI. It can code, fix bugs, write articles, help you decorate your home, make up recipes, and more. ChatGPT was fine-tuned on top of GPT 3.5 using supervised learning and reinforcement learning. Okay, we learned briefly what ChatGPT is. Let's go ahead and look at a few examples to understand how to use ChatGPT. First, let's cover how to generate text using ChatGPT. We can generate a text we want with ChatGPT. Let's say we want to write a tweet about artificial intelligence. Let's use ChatGPT for this. First, let's generate an exciting tweet about AI. Let's say, "Hey ChatGPT, write us an exciting tweet about AI in less than 140 characters." Let's execute this command. Look at that, ChatGPT wrote an exciting tweet for us about AI with hashtags such as AI and technology. This is amazing. Now let's ask it to write a worrying tweet. Let's say, "Hey ChatGPT, write us a worrying tweet about AI in less than 140 characters." Let's execute this command. As you can see, ChatGPT wrote a worrying tweet about AI for us. That's great. So we learned how to generate a text with ChatGPT. Let's move on and take a look at how to code with ChatGPT. The use of ChatGPT depends on your skill. You can ask it to code. Let me show this. Let's ask ChatGPT to create a function that returns the sum of two numbers. Write a function that returns the sum of two numbers with Python. As you can see, ChatGPT is creating this function. It shows the codes of the function one by one. It even showed an example. This is amazing. We often get errors in our code. We use websites like Stack Overflow to fix these errors. You can also use ChatGPT to fix your errors. Let me get an error from Stack Overflow to illustrate this. Let's copy and paste this error into ChatGPT. I'll press Enter. As you can see, ChatGPT is finding the error and then showing how to fix this error. It is also writing the explanation of the error. This is awesome. Thanks, ChatGPT. If you've ever done an NLP project, you've probably heard of regex. Regex consists of a series of sub-expressions and is used to find patterns in text. You can ask ChatGPT to create regex commands. Let's say you want to find emails in text. Let's ask ChatGPT to create a pattern for finding emails. Write regex command to find emails in the text. Look at that. It started typing the command. After that, it showed an example of how to use this command. You can try this command if you wish. ChatGPT gave us the regex command. This is amazing. LaTeX is a software system for document preparation. LaTeX allows us to easily control the format of documents. You can use ChatGPT to generate a LaTeX code. Let me show this. Let's take a math equation and convert this to a LaTeX code. Convert this equation to LaTeX code. Let's use an equation. As you can see, ChatGPT is generating the LaTeX code, and it is explaining this code. That's it. Thanks for watching. In this video, I showed you how to use ChatGPT by showing a few examples. I hope you enjoy it. For more content on ChatGPT, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment. See you in the next videos. Bye for now.